Before we bring the folks, the athletes onto the floor, please welcome the world-famous Sufudu drumline, joining us from Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Sufudu is a select group of percussionists between the ages of 14 and 21 who organize their own drumline, write all of their own music, and choreograph their own shows. Now performing in their 21st season, gaining valuable life and leadership skills as they provide pre-ceremony entertainment and a cadence for the parade. Let's give a warm welcome to Sufudu. Sufudu appears today courtesy of Sutton Linder and Sutton Eye Surgical Associates, Lincoln Surgical Hospital, Sutton Ryan Dermatology, and Sutton Ryan Aesthetic Center, the presenting sponsors of the Cornhusker State Games Parade of Athletes. Now, on with the parade. The athletes marching in this year's parade will participate in 63 different sports before the games end next weekend. First up are the Adventure Racers, sponsored by the Nebraska Beef Council. Check out the action at Wagon Train Lake near Hickman tomorrow. Jim Craig is sport director. Aquatics competition includes diving, which will take place tomorrow at Woods Memorial Pool. Tom Bauman is the sports director. Open water swimming under the direction of Sue Nutty will kick off with a splash tomorrow at Holmes Lake here in Lincoln. Swimming competition was completed last weekend under the direction of Matt Rye. Kidwell sponsors all aquatics competition. Archers will be hitting their targets this weekend at Lincoln's Bucolis Park Archery Range and at Nebraska Game and Parks Outdoor Education Center in Lincoln. Matt Carman is the Archer Sport Director. Archery is sponsored by Shields. Arm wrestlers will be getting a grip tomorrow at Lincoln Christian School under the direction of Cliff Hall. Arm wrestling is sponsored by Max Muscle. Badminton competition takes place tomorrow at HPER Complex on the UNO campus in Omaha. Bob Erickson is badminton sports director. Badminton is sponsored by Revolution Wraps. Baseball players will be competing all this coming week at three locations here in Lincoln: Densmore Fields, Lewis Fields, and Optimus Sports Complex, under the direction of Troy Picas. Baseball is sponsored by our own Lincoln Salt Dogs.
Are you ready for tonight? Setting it on fire, and we'll dance until we're dumb in the dark. My lady, I know what you're thinking when the bass starts ringing. Can you tell me when you're stoked to start? Are you ready for tonight? Setting it on fire, and we'll dance until we're dumb in the dark. Are you ready?
I'm ready. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump off that sofa. Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup, Mazel Tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey.
Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like, oh my God.
Like, oh my God.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel Tov.
L'chaim.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Basketball players get the chance to show their skills this Sunday and Monday at various sites around Lincoln, thanks to co-sponsorship of Bison Incorporated and Casey's General Stores. Sport director is Todd Johnson. Wheelchair basketball competition will take place at the HPER Complex Sunday, July 27th on the UNO campus in Omaha, directed by Mike Culp. Check out some skilled BMX racers when they ride at Omaha BMX next Friday. Gino Ormond is BMX Racing Sport Director, and Nebraska Sheriff's Association is their sponsor. Bowling competition gets rolling tomorrow and Sunday at Sun Valley Lanes here in Lincoln. John Losito and RJ Neal are co-directors. Staples is the sponsor for bowling. Chess matches take place at Southeast Community College this weekend under the direction of Mike Gooch and sponsored by Abante Marketing. CrossFit competitors get to demonstrate their movements this weekend at CrossFit Lincoln. As directed by Sport Director Tanya Christie, CrossFit is sponsored by Max Muscle. The new sport for these 2014 games is the Cycling Gravel Grinder. Riders begin at Village Gardens in Lincoln and ride county roads around the Lincoln area. Jason Saborin is the sport director. Allied Insurance sponsors cycling events, which also include mountain bike competition next Saturday at Branched Oak Lake. Chris Sonderup directs mountain bike racing. Road bike athletes will be riding at Pioneers Park, also next Saturday. Non-competitive cycling tour takes place tomorrow, starting at the Sesostra Shrine Center under the direction of Chris Sonderup. Disc golfers will compete this weekend at Cotton Mill Park in Kearney. Anita Jackson directs disc golfing, which is sponsored by B&R Stores Incorporated. Electronic dart competitors hit the bullseye at Lucky's Lounge next Saturday and Sunday as directed by Jen Frazier. Lucky's Lounge is also the sponsor. The Energy Walk steps off tomorrow at Lincoln Southeast High School. Todd Fitzgerald is director for the energy events, which are co-sponsored by the Omaha World Herald and Union Bank and Trust. The Mall Walk will get underway this Sunday at Gateway Mall in Lincoln. Rose Quackenbush is sport director, and LiveWellNebraska.com is sponsor. Also, come join in on the non-competitive Walk Omaha at HPER Complex on the UNO campus in Omaha. Tom Sisson of Walk Omaha, sport director, and LiveWellNebraska.com is sport sponsor. The Energy 5K Run kicks off next Saturday at Fallbrook Town Center in Lincoln, sponsored by Omaha World Herald and Union Bank and Trust. Fencers compete at Lincoln High School next weekend under the direction of Trish Solier and sponsorship of Emeritus. Moto McLean Ice Arena in Omaha is the site of figure skating competition tomorrow. Josh Murphy is sport director, and Midwest Office Automations is the sponsor. Shore Fishers, from young to old, will be casting their hooks and lures tomorrow at Holmes Lake under the direction of Jeff White. Shields sponsors the fishing events, which also include the Team Bass Tournament, Sunday, July 27th at Lake Wanahoe near Wahoo. Jason Saborin is the Team Bass Tournament Sport Director. Flag football will be played next weekend at Lincoln North Star High School. Frito-Lay is the flag football sponsor, and Wyatt Godfrey is Sport Director. Foosball competition gets going next Saturday and Sunday at 12th Street Pub in Lincoln under the direction of Ben Stone. Cornerstone Print and Marketing is the sports sponsor. Golfers will be competing this weekend and next at three sites around Lincoln and at Quarry Oaks at Ashland. The three co-directors of golf are Tim Rowland, John Suter, and Dennis Vance. Leadership Resources is the sponsor for golf competition. Take in some excellent gymnastics competition at Capital City Gymnastics in Lincoln this weekend, as directed by Dwayne West. Gymnastics is sponsored by Pratt Industries. Horseshoe pitchers will be hoping for good luck at University Place Courts in Lincoln as they compete this weekend. Dickie's Barbecue Pit sponsors horseshoe pitching. Co-sport directors are Neil Craig and Al Rosenbaum. Ice hockey players will skate this weekend and continue next weekend at Moto McLean Arena and Moylan Ice Complex in Omaha and at Ralston Arena in Ralston. Ice hockey sport director is Amy Guzman-Jones. Unico Insurance and Risk Management is the sponsor. Lacrosse players will go at it tomorrow and Sunday at Creighton Prep High School in Omaha, sponsored by Arby's and under the direction of Art Newsom. Martial arts, sponsored by Advanced Medical Imaging, include multiple disciplines. Judo is co-directed by Steve Kovar and Dave Willits. with competition next Saturday at the Academy of Show Rishobacon in Lincoln. Karate is directed by Brian Gorman with competition at Lux Middle School tomorrow. Taekwondo competition takes place at the HPER complex on UNO campus in Omaha next Saturday. The growing sport of pickleball will be held at Miracle Hills Tennis Center in Omaha next weekend under the sports of Baird Home Attorneys at Law. Bill Holt is sport director. Pocket billiards players will be shooting for the corner pocket at Madsen's Bowling and Billiards this weekend and next. Luxury Limousine sponsors Pocket Billiards. Come out to Lincoln Christian School and cheer on the powerlifters tomorrow as they move some iron. Howard Huffman is the sport director. Max Muscle sponsors powerlifting competition. Prairie Life Fitness West is the site for this weekend's racquetball activity, directed by Linda Moore. Sports sponsor is Cisco Lincoln. Sailing competition will be tomorrow at Branched Oak Lake. Pat Morin is sport director and Subway is a sport sponsor. Hornady is the sponsor of all 10 shooting sports. 22 rifle silhouette competition will be held next Saturday at Lincoln Isaac Walton League. Chris Westover is sport director. Adult Trap and Skeet held next weekend will be at Lincoln Trap and Skeet under the direction of Mike Watmore. BB gun and air rifle and biathlon will be shot at Abbott Sports Complex this weekend, directed by Mike Yoakum. High power bench rest will take place at Isaac Walton League tomorrow under the direction of Mike Chapoal. High power rifle will be held at Weeping Water Gun Club this Saturday and next, directed by Rex Larum. Junior high and high school trap will be shot at Isaac Walton League this Sunday under the direction of Dave Tudick. Muzzle loaders will shoot at Fort Atkinson Muzzle Loading Club range at Winslow tomorrow. Norman and Sandy Gesh are co-sport directors. Pistol shooters will fire at Weeping Water Gun Club this Sunday. Sport director is Dr. William Schlechtemeyer. Sporting clays will go up a week from Sunday at Lincoln Trap and Ski, directed by Mike Whitmore. Soccer players have been waiting for this weekend when they will compete at Lincoln Spirit Park and Lincoln Wright Park. Jeff Weller is sport director and Farmers Mutual of Nebraska is the sponsor. I hear it call.
face above the water. My feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon every time you are not around. I'm slowly drifting.
Girls will be playing fast pitch softball at the Doris Bear Softball Complex in Lincoln this weekend under the direction of Wendy Carr. Good Sense Deli Fresh Subs is the sports sponsor.
My feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon every time you are not around. Slowly drifting.
Good Sense Deli Fresh Subs also sponsors men's and co-ed slow pitch softball, which will be going on at multiple sites around Lincoln this weekend. Tim Watts is sport director. Sports skydivers will be jumping today, tomorrow, and next Saturday at Plattsmith Airport and Browns Airport in Weeping Water. Sport director is Dan Myers. Clarity Technology Group is sports sponsor. Some fast-paced table tennis competition will be going down at Goodrich Middle School this weekend under the direction of co-directors Glenn Letter and Jari Peterson. Highland Dairy is table tennis sponsor. Tennis players will be at Center Court at the Nebraska Tennis Center next Wednesday through Sunday. Carrie McDermott is sport director and Borsheims is sports sponsor. Competitors will be running and jumping their best this week, and as track and field competition goes on at Lincoln High School track under the direction of Steve Morrison. Sandhills Publishing sponsors track and field. Come watch some amazing athletes give their all in the triathlon at Holmes Lake Sunday, July 27th. Gary Bredoff is sport director and Hy-Vee is sport sponsor. Those ultimate frisbees will be flying at Fleming Fields next weekend under the direction of Matt Sheets. Planet Earth is the ultimate frisbee sport sponsor. Volleyball will be played indoors and out on grass and sand by men, women, boys, and girls this weekend and next at multiple Lincoln sites. Daryl Cornick is sport director. Volleyball is sponsored by Arby's. Water skiers will be cooling their heels this weekend at Championship Lake Estates, UTAN, under the direction of sport director Janet Piercy. Applebee's is sports sponsor. Wrestlers will be competing this weekend on the beach at Spike's Beach and Bar and Grill in Lincoln and at Waverly High School. Craig Helwige is sport director, and Burlington Northern Santa Fe Railway is sports sponsor. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the parade of athletes. While the final few athletes are finding their seats, please join me in welcoming our MCs for tonight's ceremonies. From Lincoln, KOLN, KGIN Television, evening anchors Bridget Fargin, Owen Jensen, and sports director Kevin Suits.
What's up, Cornhusker State Games? Woo! I like the noise. We're going to keep this noise going. We're going to do a CSG chant. C, everybody over here to the west. Hope that's the west. S is on the ends. G's over there. Ready? CSG. Let's pick it up now. CSG. Faster, you can do it faster. Come on, louder. Woo! One more time. Yeah, Cornhusker State Games 2014. Woo! What a great night for Nebraska. What a great night for sports. I don't know about you, this Acro Dunk crew is going to be awesome.
They are going to rock. We had a chance to see them practice. You guys are in for a treat tonight. We are thrilled to be the official television partner of the Cornhusker State Games, and we are even more thrilled to be here with you tonight. You guys are truly in for a great show. And how about one more time? Let's put your hands together, make some noise for the Sioux Foo Doo Drumline.
Woo! Ready to go. Can you folks believe the Cornhusker State Games, 30 years old already this year? Put it up for that, 30. Come on. That's a lot older than most you hear. Of course, that doesn't just happen. It takes a lot of financial support, takes a lot of volunteer work. So all the volunteers in here, all the advertisers, all the folks that took part in putting this magnificent event together, stand up right now. Come on, stand
up,
don't be shy.
Stand up. If you
volunteers,
help make this possible,
there's a lot of them. They work tirelessly. Thank you.
Give them a hand. Give them a hand. The way.
Thank you, volunteers.
You guys are great. Way to go. Good job.
Well, let's take a moment now. Let's salute our men and women in the military. We're going to join the Nebraska National Guard in paying tribute to our great nation.
I'm Specialist John Hari with Nebraska National Guard's 110th Medical Detachment in Lincoln, Nebraska. Good luck to all the athletes at the 30th annual Cornhusker State Games.
I'm Specialist Tyler Shreve.
And I'm Specialist Dylan Cruz with the Nebraska National Guard's 67th Battlefield Surveillance Brigade in Lincoln, Nebraska.
Good luck to all the athletes at the 30th annual Cornhusker State Games.
I'm Sergeant Amy Jacobson with the Nebraska National Guard's 111th Public Affairs Detachment at Meade Training Site. Good luck to all the athletes at the 30th annual Cornhusker State Games.
I'm Staff Sergeant Yvonne Wattis, working with the Nebraska National Guard's 209th Regional Training Institute at Camp Ashland, Nebraska. Good luck to all the athletes at the 30th annual Cornhusker State Games.
I'm Sergeant David Munoz.
And I'm Sergeant Izvi Machuca, and we're with the Nebraska National Guard's 2nd Detachment, 165th Quartermaster Company at Meade Training Site.
Good luck to all the athletes at the 30th annual Cornhusker State Games.
I'm Sergeant Justin Sainer with Nebraska National Guard's Detachment 2, 165th Quartermaster in Meade Training Site. Good luck to all the athletes at the 30th annual Cornhusker State Games.
Hi, I'm Airman Robbins with the Air National Guard's 155th Air Refueling Wing in Lincoln, Nebraska. Good luck to all the athletes in the 30th annual Cornhusker State Games.
I'm Specialist Almanza with the Nebraska National Guard's 110th Medical Battalion in Lincoln, Nebraska. Good luck to all the athletes at the 30th annual Cornhusker State Games.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. Men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
I'm Sergeant First Class Gregory Brown with the Nebraska National Guard's 209th Regional Training Institute in Ashland, Nebraska. Good luck to all the athletes of the 30th annual Cornhusker State Games.
From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to L.A., where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, those who are able, please rise for the presentation of colors by the Nebraska National Guard Honor Guard, with gentlemen removing their hats and everyone placing their right hand over their heart as we honor America with the singing of our national anthem. Tonight we welcome Either Sarie.
say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing while the honor guard retires the colors. Thank you. Thank you, either, and great job. Folks, either is from Lincoln and is a music major at UNL. He joins us as the winner of this year's Cornhusker State Games National Anthem Contest, sponsored by Amigos Kings Classic and voted upon by the Facebook fans of the Cornhusker State Games. Let's hear it one more time for either Saray. And now, let's say hello to some very special guests, including Lincoln Mayor Chris Meitler and his wife, Judy. Nebraska U.S. Congressman Jeff Fortenberry, and he has a special guest as well. Her Excellency Claudia Fritschaw, who is the ambassador of Liechtenstein for the United States. Claudia Fritschaw, welcome to America and to Nebraska. Lancaster County Commissioner Deb Shore. Miss Nebraska, USA, Amanda Sotero. From Nebraska, National Guard, Brigadier General Richard Dahlman. Chief Warrant Officer 5, Teresa Domeyer. From Nebraska Sports Council Board of Directors, President Roger Lemke. Past President Brian Larrington. Vice President and Executive Director of the Lincoln Convention and Visitors Bureau, Jeff Maul. Secretary, Treasurer, and Blue Cross Blue Shield Community Relations Manager, Rob Trebelko. And Honorary Chair of the Games, Joy Patton. Kevin Suits has a couple more VIPs to greet, but let's set the mood with a special introduction from Husker Vision.
Special thanks to Husker Vision for putting that together. Can you believe the teams that played here this season, the Nebraska men, made the NCAA tournament? And the Nebraska women made the NCAA tournament. And we are in the place where they play all their home games, this beautiful facility, Pinnacle Bank Arena. So it's only fitting, we're in their stomping grounds, we're celebrating sports, that some of them are here tonight. Everybody, put your hands together for a member of the Nebraska men's basketball team, Beatrice native Trevor Minky.
Hey everybody, like you said, I'm Trevor Minky, I'm from Beatrice. And just like a lot of you competitors, I played in the Cornhusker State Games when I was a little kid in elementary. I had a lot of fun. I just wanted to come up here and wish all you guys good luck, and most importantly, have fun. Thank you.
Thank you, Trevor. The women are represented too. Here comes Haley Sample, who is on the Nebraska women's basketball team, made the NCAA tournament again.
Hey guys, so I am not from Nebraska, so I didn't play in the state games, but I did ref them last year. So we're going to do some chants, all right? So the first one we're going to do is Go Big Red. Everybody knows that, I'm assuming? Okay, ready? Go Big Red! Go Big Red! Okay, and then now we're gonna do Husker Power. So this side's gonna be Husker, this side's gonna be Power, okay? Here we go. Husker! Power! Husker! Power! All right, everybody, good luck.
Thank you, Haley. Thank you, Trevor. Now let's now bring up all the men's and women's basketball players that are with us tonight. They're going to lead the Oath of Athletes. What a great group to lead the Oath of Athletes, right? Who out there is competing in basketball in the Cornhusker State Games? All right, here you guys go.
All right, if everyone would please, or all the athletes, please stand, raise your right hand, and repeat after Allie and I.
We, the athletes of the Cornhusker State Games,
pledge to abide by the rules of our sport,
to practice good sportsmanship
and respect our opponents and the games.
We will strive to win,
but we will be proud just doing our best.
All right. Hey, great job. Thank you, athletes. Folks, please direct your attention to the video introduction for our mascot showcase presented by our friends from Runza.
Thank you for choosing Runza. How can I help you?
Hey, Rex, this is Nakeem with the Sports Council. We need you to round up all your mascots for the opening ceremonies for the Cornhusker State Games. And I'll have a cheese runger with frings.
Yep, I'm on it.
This is for you, Lil' Red.
Sergeant Rock, need you to get cleaned up, get your gear. I've just received your orders. You need to report to the Pinnacle Bank Arena for duty.
And here come our favorite mascots, folks. They are rocking to the tunes and beat of the phenomenal DJ Romeo, everyone's favorite DJ. Let's give a big welcome to Runza Rex, Little Red, Sergeant Rock from the Nebraska National Guard, Durango, UNO's favorite Maverick, and Sporty, the Nebraska Sports Council.
Working
Mascots. Good thing Lil Red's okay, right? Lil Red, you all right? I don't know, that was some great music, and did you know it was coming from right up there? That's DJ Romeo. Hey, DJ Romeo! DJ Romeo is going to be playing after the opening ceremonies, and we're going to all jam out to him. So thanks to the Mascots, thanks to DJ Romeo. Got tons of t-shirts to pass out. I need some more noise over here. They need t-shirts over there. These guys need t-shirts over there. Woo! That thing's gonna go high. Nice catch. More over here. He's got a good arm. He's playing baseball. I know it. Everybody, as the last couple shirts are being sent out, I want to remind everybody of one thing. Oh, we'll hold up on this. We got people making noise. I hope you all still have energy for your competitions this week. All right, guys. Let's remind everybody that next year, it's the State Games of America. 20,000 competitors are going to be right here in Lincoln to compete in the State Games of America. That's going to be a big event. All you guys have to do, you're going to play again. I want to see everybody sign up to play in the State Games of America. For Nebraska, all you have to do is sign up. We're going to have people from California and Nebraska. We're going to have people from Maine and Nebraska. We're going to have people from Florida and Nebraska. It's going to be a huge event. And I know that the Nebraska Sports Council and the Lincoln Convention and Visitors Bureau are very excited to host all those athletes. We're going to show them some good Midwestern Nebraska hospitality next year. That's in 2015.
This is your chance to compete on a national level, to test your skill against the best of the best, to challenge yourself, and to have some fun while you're at it. Are you in? State Games of America 2015. More competition, more fun.
Looking forward to 2015. It's now time for our featured entertainment. And to bring them on, we go to Bridget and Owen on the floor.
Hey guys, so far so good, huh? Come on. Oh,
we can't hear you.
Now, there's no doubt about it, the dunk is one of the best plays in a basketball game. You know, the LeBron James and Michael Jordans, all those great dunks over the years. Well, you haven't seen a dunk until you've seen these guys dunk. Are you ready for some high flying fun? Come on, there's 8 million kids in here. Let's hear you scream. Yeah?
These guys told us they're not gonna jump off those trampolines until you stomp your feet, clap your hands, and yell as loud as you can!
Woo!
There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Nice work, athletes. Our headliners were founded by Jerry Burrell, known as the Michael Jordan of acro dunking. They have been seen on ESPN, The Steve Harvey Show, and Ripley's Believe It or Not.
So,
I sure hope you guys can dunk, because we sold it pretty good here. These guys are the holders of 5 Guinness World Records. They've done this act everywhere, from China to Abu Dhabi, Canada, Turkey, now Lincoln.
And they were finalists in the 2009 season of America's Got Talent, and they are Facebook and YouTube legends.
Put your hands together for Acro Dunk.
Woo!
Thank you.
One more time for Acro Dunk. At the conclusion of tonight's ceremonies, you are all welcome to meet Acro Dunk team as well as Miss Nebraska USA and members of the Husker basketball teams down on the arena floor. What a spectacular surprise from our friends at the National Guard. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a warm welcome to our Nebraska soldiers, First Lieutenant Ryan Thompson and Staff Sergeant Chad Morgan, assisted by Sergeant First Class Scott Stanley, and Staff Sergeant Roberto Vega and Captain Chris Hansen. And with that, please join me in watching the introduction for our mystery torchlighter. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for our 2014 Cornhusker State Games Mystery Torchlighter, Jack Hoffman! The Team Jack Foundation raises money for pediatric brain cancer research. From innovative laboratory research to national clinical trials, the foundation has committed $1.1 million to pediatric brain cancer research in its first full year of existence. With over 3,000 children per year diagnosed with brain cancer, it is the leading childhood cancer cause of death. To learn how you can help Team Jack fight this deadly disease, go to www.teamjackfoundation.org. One more time for Jack Hoffman. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our opening declaration from Cornhusker State Games Honorary Chair, Joy Patton, General Manager of Three Eagles Communication.
Thank you, Chris. On behalf of Three Eagles Communications and all of the sponsors and volunteers, it is my pleasure to say, let the games begin.
Thank you, Joy. Let's go back to Kevin, Bridget, and Owen for concluding remarks. Best wishes to all athletes and volunteers for a safe and fun 30th anniversary Cornhusker State Games.
Right. Ladies and gentlemen, before we turn it over to DJ Romeo, what up? Let's give a big round of applause for our announcer, did a great job tonight, the voice of Lincoln Salt Dogs, Chris Lofgren. Chris, good job.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I know the 10-11 sports team is really excited to get out there, see you guys in the courts, on the gyms, in the ball fields, wherever you might be. Tune into 10-11 over the next 2 weekends, see all the coverage, all the highlights. We'll have results also online at 1011now.com.
It has been a truly great night for us, and on behalf of the Cornhusker State Games Board, Staff, Opening Ceremonies Committee, the great folks here at Pinnacle Bank Arena, and all of us at 1011, we say thank you, good luck, and good night. Take it away, DJ Romeo!
DJ Romeo!
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
It's time to party. DJ Romeo. In the mix.
Yes, sir! It's time to get this dance party started. You guys ready?